On the way from 9:30. Music on the way will sound like this. That's the lady's driveway. Put it on that driveway. The other driveway. That'll be all right there. Thank you.
Congratulations, you are the BBC Introducing Artist of the Year, everybody! Yes, Izzy! Thank you. Hey, that's a good one.
Yes,
thank you. Do you want the award?
Yeah.
We have it right here, and it is no joke, this award. It's well heavy.
It is.
Insane. I don't know why anyone would make something this heavy, but this is the award. And isn't that beautiful?
It's beautiful. Life's good. We got to tour around all of America. It's absolutely beautiful.
Oh wow, where was your favourite spot did you get to go to? That's where you'd not been before.
It was definitely Detroit, because there's loads of musical history there. I love Motown music, I love Marvin Gaye. So I went to Eminem. We performed in the bar for 8 hours.
No way.
Yes.
Oh wow, that was fun. Yeah. How has your year been? Because it's been a year since you announced that you were on the 2016 Sound Off list.
Yeah.
How has 2016 been, and how is it when you're on a list like that? Because is it adding pressure and an excitement?
Bit of everything. I'm so honest with you about that. And it's been so great. We just did so many festivals, released the album, and got to see the world pretty much. So I just had a really good time.
That's quite a year.
Yeah, it was amazing.
What's your favourite festival, do you think?
It was Buckle Pop, because I saw Anderson .Paak play there, and I was very inspired afterwards.
Oh, I love him.
I love him too.
I really, really love him, and he's on the Sound of 2017 list.
I didn't know. I thought he was too big to be on there.
That's what I thought.
But I'm so happy. That's cool.
That is super cool. You should work with him.
I should.
I think you should work with him. I definitely think you should do. And is there anyone else on that list that you're excited about now that you've been on that list? Who are you looking forward to the new music next year? Congratulations on your award.
Thank you.
I mean, it's the biggest award in the history of music, so enjoy that.
Huh?
You might never be able to get it home. But Izzy, thank you for coming to see us.
Thank you, Sam.
Enjoy the BBC News Awards.
Thank you, Izzy.
She didn't reply. I said, hi, Charlie. No one's replied to that.
Is there a double meeting?
Yeah, they read it. And then I just said, hiya, is everyone annoyed? And Charlie XCX is ignoring us. I am. And David Wally, which was just replied during the last record, I don't blame him, author. You are annoying. So David now, in a WhatsApp group and show idea of who that person is that he's potentially chatting to. No. Well, guys, sorry, Ellie got there.
Muszę wam powiedzieć. Znaliście, nie? I zostawiliście na środku taką fajną górkę, żeby mi się łatwiej jeździło. Nie. No tam, nie? Na samym środku tego placyku nie jest taka górka.
Jak
żeby...
co?
No tam, jak się musiał wracać, nie? No jest taka górka, nie? Żeby mi się łatwiej jeździło.
We have some Ray Strummer for you, we have some Outkast, 2 Chainz, KB, Genuine Pony, all the way. Nothing says Friday either. That's on the way. But right now it's 9:30.
Italian gear up to take on Australia. The former Chelsea footballer has claimed that the club paid him £50,000 to not tell anyone he was sexually abused by an employer. Gary Dobson told the Daily Mirror that he was assaulted hundreds of times during the 1970s by the club's chief scout.
Będę musiał tam wyjechać do końca i tu zostawię tam, ale no dzisiaj nie, ale dobra, ja mogę tu ustawić, dobra, nie, to spoko, mogę bliżej stawiać, a tylko że wiesz, że jak się nie zmieści, żeby nie było, kurde, że ja to mogę tylko znowu później powiedzieć, jak do mnie, że dlaczego tak nisko poustawiał. However, later his complainer is not enough far. Why you said the stuff so soon? There is reason that I don't want to work actually.
You don't want to work next week. What are you going to do? Spike. Huh? What are you going to do? Fuck off. Who are you going to work?
I have all the five. It's not so good money, but it's much less stress. Come on, for 60 quid per week for sure. And if you calculate new tire, new everything. How many miles you doing per week? How many miles you make per week? Only? Yeah, only 300 there. I have 320 now. I fill it up in early morning in Monday. Nearly 400.
No, I said over 300. I didn't say how much.
Yeah, but 300 is like nearly 400. It's not like 300. A little bit over 300. last one there. No, 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 I... Last one there.
Thank you.
it's on pallet, I take it with pallet. What? Yeah, you want to load that on top? By hand? Yeah, it's obviously it's not that. I think it's on pallet, yes, I take with pallet. I try to take with pallet. Yeah.
Oh, that's what it takes. Put it on top of another one.
I think they want by hand. Take it by
imagine
hand.
Imagine just said, put it on top of another pallet. Just ask him.
On top of that one, yes. But not by hand, I take the pallet. It's no problem. It's no problem.
Thank you.
grass now, it's off the pallet. That was on the pallet a minute ago.
If I see that pallet.
It's all off the pallet.
Yes, but if I see that pallet.
I said stop 3 times, you kept going.
Because I want to.
Listen to me, I'm the fucking bankman. You're a driver. You listen to the bankman.
I'm driving Foxy at the moment. Yeah. The number not coming on my screen, sorry. It's like no number. I don't know what kind of phone you're calling from. Maybe some like internet one or some that one, and there is the reason that nothing coming on my screen. If you send me your message with your number and contact details, then I'm happy to call you after New Year. Oh, great, thank you.
Bye.
I've landed the pilot on the other side of the...
Put the fence back up to me.
What?
Guys, put the fence back up to me. Put it back up.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you want to see that? Okay, I do. Yeah.
So it's done, isn't it?
No.
Thank you.
conquered the... Okay. Before break or after break?
We can wait until past 7.
Okay, I do it, yeah.
Yeah.